Hold on. I'm coming.
Look, these are different,
fucking
right?
Fucking cell phone? I could only Google those. Hey man, do not eat those. Seriously.
Okay.
These ones really taste bad. Must be toxic.
Yeah. My parents actually had bushes out in front. The front yard with toxic berries. Why they did that, I have no idea, because then kids would try to eat them. We knew better, but our friends would, like, try to pick the berries and eat them. Discuss.
Now we know what not to do, right?
I guess. I don't like it here.
Huh. That's the first time he said that, actually.
What happened if someone actually catches us?
Well, they don't have drugs with them, right? Unless he might have taken that weed. And his... No, he didn't have... He has the pipe. Not weed. Trash. Yeah, just don't... Throw the trash in the... Trash receptacles. They're not gonna be hunting. No fireworks, firearms. Did they take the... The policeman's gun? I didn't see that happen. No graffiti, just don't leave graffiti, and don't scream and yell, and you're fine. You're not violating any of these, but I'm sure the police are looking for you, just in general. Oh, see, there's a squirrel. Rare squirrel.
Damn. I'm so tired. Feels like we're walking nowhere. How am I supposed to take care of us out here? I don't even know what happened back there. To that cop. Or Daniel. How can that be?
Whoa. Look at that.
Yeah.
So cool.
He's too distracted by his
thoughts. Never seen you get so jacked up over a nice view before.
So? I've never seen anything like this. Never, ever!
Yeah. I guess you haven't. I remember when... Dad...
I wish Dad was here with us.
Well, thanks. Not cooling off anymore?
Yes, you're super cool. But I just wish the family was together. At home. It'll be cool to watch a movie and get a pizza and eat ice cream.
Dude, stop. I told you we have to keep going. We'll see Dad later. Right now, it's just you and me. Okay?
Yeah. It's our park.
Where are they going?
We can do whatever we want.
That's right. So, we better go build a secret base so we can hide out for the night. Are you ready?
Frodo is always ready for adventure, Sean Wise.
So far, there seems to be plenty of background noise and music. Not like in the Captain Spirit prelude, there was hardly anything. It was so quiet. So if it keeps up like this, I think I'll leave it like this and leave the licensed music out after all. I'd ask you guys what you think, but by the time you watch this, I'll probably be done with the game.
Okay. Let's go.
And on that note, don't fall off of there.
Hello! Down there!
I thought he was really gonna fall off. Alright, so if we go... Is it this way? Wait, what's that? more berries. Or the cat food. There's a symbol here. Can I look at that?
Feels so good to sit and not walk.
Huh. Well, guess what? More walking.
Man, this bench is like a rock. I miss our couch.
Well, we're hoofing it right now. Picnic area.
It's too quiet.
I'm gonna get down to the river.
Ooh, Sean! Let's play hide and seek! Bet you can't find me.
Okay.
Oh yeah? I'll give you 10 seconds to find a hiding spot, and then you're toast.
Turn around so I can hide. And don't look.
Hmm. One, two.
Come on! You're cheating! No peeking!
One, two, three, four.
Oh, it's not a bear.
Five.
Grabs him.
Six. Seven.
Huh.
Eight.
I'm peeking.
9, 10. I'm coming! Okay. Where are you?
Now that's a superpower. Mouse look power.
Now, where could Daniel be? There you are.
Aw, no fair. You were peeking.
Well,
not when I could see your foot a mile away, dude. I win.
I win?
I win.
Whatever.
Alright. Push around a little bit, and let's go. That's the picnic area, so let's go this way. I want to see if we can find that river.
Sean? Can you send Noah a text or something? So he knows why I'm not online? Please?
Come on, Daniel. You know we don't get reception out here.
You got nothing.
Don't worry about Noah.
Who's Noah?
Oh! This one looks like a Tetris block.
Looks just like the other one.
I don't know how I still remember these. Fuck. I have no idea where we are. What I'm doing.
Hmm. Does this go back up to the picnic area? I think that's it. Yeah. Bye. I'll follow this around. Another one?
I bet nobody knows what they mean anymore.
Say?
It says there's a raccoon ahead.
Whoa. Sean, did you see that?
I went too close to point it out.
Here, kitty kitty.
That's
here,
not
kitty
a,
kitty.
Not a kitty.
Aww. That raccoon must be starving.
Raccoons are way smarter than us. He'll find more food.
What if this raccoon is related to the... one on the road.
Hey, don't think about stuff like that.
Maybe they were brothers. Like us. Makes me sad.
Stop.
Hmm.
They're just raccoons.
And why did you call a raccoon a kitty anyway? Which way do we go?
Hey! What? I think this path leads to the river.
Coming!
Does it? You know what I wonder then? Where this path goes. There's another trailblaze thing.
Dad showed me how to read these when I was 8.
Trail out. Landslide.
I do not want to get stuck out here. We gotta find a campsite.
Alright, let's go by the river.
Ooh, I bet the ants are out here.
Yeah.
I don't think ants can move those rocks.
Ants, not ants. What's that? Couldn't hear ya. On your turn. Wait. Oh. Where is he? Come on,
We've
jump
been
over.
Walking for so long.
That's one big
tree. Wonder how
tree.
Far we are from Seattle.
Yeah.
Okay. Now it's your turn. Hop on down. I'll catch you.
That wasn't catching him. He just held his hand.
How come nobody is out here? Huh?
It's October.
They're all dead.
People don't hike as much.
So why are we?
Because we can. We're badass warriors, dude.
Cool.
Bird's nest.
Hey. Daniel. You hear that?
He's not paying attention. He found berries. Hey, wait. You can't just eat them. You have to wait till I check it out.
We don't have much.
All
this is better than nothing.
These are the good ones? Yeah, these are the blackberries, I think.
Is that a bird's nest?
Oh, no. Yeah. They're everywhere out here.
Yeah, sure.
At least they have a home.
Come on. We're too big for a nest.
Ledge. Wow.
This is pretty high up.
Come on. I got you.
Phew. Thanks.
No problem, my diminutive bro.
You see that? Looks like a clicker.
Creepy mushroom.
Creepy.
Oh.
Stop it.
That's like from The Last of Us.
What the hell is that? I should have listened in biology class.
We must be so far from our house.
Press Q. What was it again? Oh, D goes forward. It is Q. Focus camera on Daniel. Call
Daniel!
You can't call him now. Can't see him. I didn't run down there, because I can't run down there. Run back to the ledge?
No way they're putting us in foster care.
Call Daniel.
Daniel!
That's not good. We lost him. Yo, Daniel.
Daniel!
Answer me, little dude. Oh my god.
Dude, you struck out.
You scared the hell out of me.
That did not scare me.
That scared me.
I saw your face.
That was, surprise. Maybe you scared me for like 1 second.
Same.
I got you, I eat you. Don't mess with the zombie.
I didn't know you were that hungry. Jeez.
Sean, it's getting really dark.
I know.
But the sun's still out.
Not better hurry up.
What are you talking about? The sun's still out. Yo! What's up down there? He found a little fort type place.
Looks like a cave. Kinda spooky.
No. Actually, it's kind of perfect.
For what?
For us, man.
Sleeping.
We're gonna stay in there? I don't know.
Come on, Daniel. Look, this could be our secret base.
I bet we could stop any orcs from capturing us in here.
Cool. In that case, we definitely need to get a fire going first, right?
Right! Yes! So what do we need?
Firewood? I think, you protect the base.
I need you to build a fort to keep out orcs, trolls, everything.
Ents.
And I'll take care of finding the wood. Deal?
Yes! I can build traps, too. Nothing will get to us.
Awesome, dude.
I know.
What are you gonna build traps with? Wait, I thought
okay.
He was building the fort.
Let's unpack.
And you were going out there for wood.
Finally.
Is that the blanket? Much for Jen, huh? So I disagree. I think the orcs would trap you in there. Be stuck literally between a rock and a hard place. Alright, got it dirty. I guess they used it the last night or two. Water. I'll fill that up at the river. Shooting in South Seattle. Police officer was found dead next to the body of Esteban Diaz. Did you find that on the way up? Or way out?
This is gonna be awesome.
Are we going?
Coming!
I thought the base was where he was, with the rock. The cave type place. You still haven't eaten the potato chips? What have you guys been eating?
Let's see. Here's a good spot.
Can I look at that newspaper clipping? Diner receipt. Way out of budget, but we'd been walking for hours, and Daniel needed this real bad, so did I. Oh, right. Here's $53 or something. I forgot about that. They got a classic burger, a cheeseburger, a vanilla sky shake, and a choco latte shake. How to customize Sean's bag. Some souvenirs can customize your bag. Souvenirs available to customize your bag are shown by an icon. There are two types of souvenirs for customization. Patch. And hug. Okay. To equip, unequip a souvenir on your bag, select it and press button. Okay. 1452 Lame Avenue, Seattle. All the stuff we saw. into the woods. Oops. I want to read the newspaper clipping. Oops. I mean to keep reading this stuff. Okay, so they're heading southeast? To Colorado? Arizona? Is he trying to go to Mexico? Guy is of Mexican descent. Total nightmare. Can't figure out what happened. All blurry. Brett and I got in a fight. Then the cop came out of nowhere. And then Dad was here. And we tried to... And then curse words. We tried to T-A. Lost. Screwed. Only $40.30 left. Need food, clothes, hideout. Where? Need to keep on drawing so I don't go crazy. So they don't know where they're going. They're just heading somewhere. Oh my god. Hi, Mr. Diaz. This is Officer Tanaka of the South Seattle PD. We need to talk to you immediately about the incident yesterday involving your father. The best way to deal with this situation is to contact us before it escalates even more. Contact me at this number ASAP. Oh! His battery's running low. Yes, he does have a charger with him. But need a place to plug it in. Jen? Hi, Sean. 10:21 p.m. This is Jen, as you can tell. Just checking to see if you're still coming by. Not too wasted yet, so come out and play. Suggestive. Sean, I heard something happen at your house. Please call Lila. We're here for you. 11:12 p.m. And then the next day, 10:10 p.m. Sean, I wish I could talk to you, but my parents say that I can't for legal reasons. My mom is a lawyer and says we can't be involved at all and that you can't contact me again for legal reasons. They didn't even want me to text you, but there's no way I won't tell you that I'm so sorry about your father. I truly wish I could help. Your friend, Jen. That's so sad. For legal reasons. October 30th, 10:15 a.m. Sean, I see you on the schedule, so where are you? I hope you've got a very good reason to bail on us like that. Call me now if you want your job. Sean, you can't just bail on us on inventory day. That's really unprofessional. Sean, boss here. Sorry about my previous messages. Gina finally told me about what happened, and I'm deeply sorry for your loss. We're all thinking of you, and hope you will contact the Seattle PD so they can clear this up. You and your brother need to be here to get all our help. Please contact me anytime if you need anything. Lila, 5:06 p.m. Where TF did you go? Oops. Come back, I haven't showed you my outfit yet. You think you're the only one that's trying to score? Hello? You still there? Don't bail on me, you beep. Seriously? She's bombing him. Mm. If you're not going to the party, I kill you. Did you hear that noise? It's Halloween, not 4th of July, people. I hate when you ghost out on me. I'm pretty sure you don't do that when you're texting Jen, am I right? I'm out. Call me when you're ready to go. Police car's right down the street, 5:35 p.m. Call me, please. Dad said your street is on lockdown. Can you see something? I hear the police and ambulance sirens. Sean, answer me. Tell me you're okay. I'm worried sick. 6:31. Your house is on the news. WTF, man. Call me. They say your dad was shot, or shot someone, or I don't know. It's BS, right? 7 p.m. Whatever happened, man, just talk to me. Call me. Anything. I need to know you all right. Sean, 11:36. Oh, it's below it. 11:46 p.m. Sean, I can't sleep. Can't stop thinking about you. I need to know you're okay. He writes back, I'm not okay, Lila. My dad was shot. I'm with Daniel out of town. Oh my god, what? What? Sean, where are you? Can't tell. Sean, I'm so glad you're okay. I'm not. My dad is dead. He shot him. What? Who shot who? I can't talk. We have to run. No. Come over here now, 12 midnight. I can help. You will be safe. No. Call you when I can, sorry. Just call me now so we can talk. I need to hear you. I know you didn't do anything. We'll tell them. Sean, are you there? I can't sleep. I keep thinking about you. 5:14 a.m. Please be safe, both of you. Love you. 7:12 a.m. Guys, are you okay? We had to stop for a couple of hours. Daniel is sleeping. He is done. Where are you now? Hiding. I can get Dad to come pick you up. We can talk this out. No, Lila, I'm sorry. You're really not coming back, right? No. I'm with you, Sean. Please call me soon. Wow. Eric. Lila's coming. She's really the coolest of you two. Yeah, no crap. I think I read this. Where are you, ass? Get over here. This is October 28th, 9:45 p.m. Bring beer. We're out already. Now, mother... It's like you're drunk. That's it? Ellery. Sean, call me, please. Unknown. Haven't talked in a while, man, but I just saw a crap load of cops near your house, so let me know if you're cool. Sean, are you cool? Don't know who that is. Wow. That's crazy. I'm not sure you can help me right now, Jen. I have to hold on to this. It's all I have left from Dad. $40.30. A penny saved is a penny earned. Gonna need way more pennies than this, though. Yeah, the context of all this is completely different. We might need to get some fake IDs at some point. I have no idea how. I can't look at this right now. It's just no way. Pencil case. Empty bottle. Headphones. These won't be of any use now. My party plans. Seems like a lifetime ago. Same description. Will we ever go back home? Thank gosh I have this blanket to keep us warm. Feels like a tiny bit of home. At this point, I'd defo have a hit if I could. Yay, beer in the wild. Not the most nutritious food, but that's all we've got, so... Gather wood to build a fire. So I guess we don't have anything, really, to put there. Oh! I pre-ordered this? I guess so. I didn't even play it until so much later. Hole to another universe. Replace souvenir. So I guess these we have to find. 4 out of 4, 0 of 1. Okay. Around some more.
One step here, and wham.
Wham, huh? You want any of this kind of wood?
No? This is gonna be 100% orc proof.
Oh, look at that. Cool.
I should start looking for wood. It's getting late.
Well, here's wood.
We can't fortify without weapons.
Now this is perfect.
What do we have?
We have logs.
Nice and dry.
Hot. We can use this for a spear.
At least no one's gonna look for us out here.
Probably not. You haven't seen any cars come by, so there's no one to tell that they saw you.
That's enough for a toasty fire.
Toasty, huh? Let's take a look at this river. We got this island in the middle. Rack for the attack.
Hey, this isn't too bad. I guess Daniel can chill a little.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Yeah.
I need some tinder, kindling kind of stuff.
This is the best way to protect the base.
Yo, what are you doing?
Trying to move this branch to protect the base.
That's not a branch.
Here.
It's like a hole.
Let me take this side.
You got it?
We'll see. Go ahead and push.
They make funny noises.
We did it. Nothing can get in here now.
Damn right. Nice work, Daniel.
Cool. I'll go check the river.
Carving.
1986? Damn, that's ancient.
Wow. For our beloved friend, Linda King. Weapon rack?
Trunk? We're doing okay together.
What, you figure someone just trip if they try to walk in on you? Ignite. Yeah, let's wait on that.
Now that's a fort. Good work, little bro.
Doesn't worn off, huh?
Check this out, Sean! Whoa! Nice view.
Don't fall.
You can see so far.
I'm coming.
Wait! I'm coming!
I'm a good big brother. Well, let's look at the spikes.
He's such a little guy. But he's staying strong.
He's a little guy.
I'm digging the spot.
It's beautiful.
Yeah,
pretty amazing, huh? See? It's not so bad here in the forest.
Hey, look at those clouds. What do they look like to you?
I don't know.
They look like clouds.
Cotton candy?
That's it? Cotton candy?
I don't know. What do you see?
A dragon.
A dragon?
What? Where?
Okay. There's the tail. And the horns. And the fangs. And the smoke coming out of its mouth.
Oh, I see it. It's awesome.
I don't see it. Show me. Show me now.
Wouldn't it be cool if we had a pet dragon? A giant douchebag.
Oh, yeah? Where?
Your next door neighbor?
Right here.
Nice.
Right here, huh?